So does anyone remember Pip my dog? Well, we have to take him away.